Hi, good morning, this is Srikant. Today I will explain about calendar auto tag function. Okay, first you see my data. I'm already imported some Excel sheet data. Okay, now go to modeling and click new table and see this. Now I'm typing calendar auto. Okay, once you read this, returns a table with one column of data set calculated from the model automatically. Just to type here calendar auto and close parenthesis, it's over. And see this. Now let's check this calendar auto. Okay, it's automatically created column my data set values. Okay, see this is a calendar auto DAX function.